Hello there!
Hmm? Oh? That okay with you? Hmm? Heyo! A present for you. Got it. It would seem I have a visitor. Evidently, someone in the mantra has a brain in their head after all. Well, this is quite the surprise. You're that boy from the hospital. I'm amazed you're still alive. And judging by your appearance, you've gained considerable power. Why have you come here? Was it to see me? Really? Even though I nearly killed you, you've tracked me down to obtain the answers you seek. Very well. I commend you for reaching this place on your own. If it is truth you seek, then I will reveal everything. All there is to know of this world. Take a look at this device. Its function is to gather Magatsuhi. You must have seen one like it on the upper level. Let me ask, do you know why Magatsuhi exists? Remember this. In this world, you might as well be dead if you don't fully understand Magatsuhi. Magatsuhi is a sacrificial offering. It is the power needed to call forth the God of creation. And without it, one cannot fulfill the purpose of this world. You see, one who possesses a strong will can change this world and everything in it. When one's ideology or reason has been spread and enough Magatsuhi gathered, God will descend from above and reshape the very foundation of the world. Yes. For the sole purpose of creation, this world of chaos was brought into existence directly by my hand. Soon enough, my dream shall be realized. A complete circle of stillness, in harmony with the workings of time. the world of Shijima will be born. The mantra believe they've destroyed this space, but as you can see, the core is fully functional. Nothing more needs to be done. I will soon have all the Magatsuhi I require. Now then, I believe some discipline is in order. To all who oppose the assembly of Nihilo, there will be no forgiveness. I suggest you pay close attention and witness the ruin at hand. Using the Magatsuhi stored here, I will call on my newfound strength. The time has come. Activate the nightmare system. Do you understand what's happening? This system gives me total control over the flow of Magatsuhi on a worldwide scale. This tiny facility pales in comparison. As my first target, I've selected Ikebukuro, the mantra's home base. The Magatsuhi in that area will be depleted, and the mantra will die out in no time. Oh, I forgot to mention, your teacher plays a key part in this system. She's been a great asset to me. Her abilities as the Maiden have been truly invaluable. Are you worried about her? Unfortunately for you, she isn't here. In fact, I doubt you will ever see her again. After all, she is the Maiden of Creation, not the teacher you once knew. You were not meant to survive the conception in the first place. Your attachment to the previous world will only serve to deepen your despair. I should not have been so merciful back then. Allow me to end your pain and suffering right here and now. I don't know what hopes and dreams you've brought with you. But you can accomplish nothing in this world. Now, go and join the masses that fell before you.
You may have defeated me, but you will never be able to find our commander, nor the maiden. The nightmare system has been activated. This base will soon be closed down, and the way to the maiden will be lost forever. Begone, demon! It is we, the Assembly of Nihilo, who will create the new world!
I see you've recovered the menorah from that fiend. I knew that I could count on you, even if the world changed. I believed you would one day learn to wield yourself as a mighty weapon. Here is what my master has to say. It involves the menorah you acquired. For one, it was part of his prized collection. As for its deeper nature, the menorahs are flames of life which control the flow of Magatsuhi within the Labyrinth of Amala. However, they were stolen by terrible fiends. You see, the menorahs grant their possessors unfettered access to the Labyrinth of Amala. But that privilege is not intended for just anyone. This place is strictly forbidden to all but those whom my master has permitted entry. That is why we would like to ask of you a favor. Is it possible for you to retrieve the menorahs, the flames that light the floors of the labyrinth? And upon doing so, would you return them here? That is my master's request. To recover the 11 menorahs. If you are willing to accept the task, then you will be allowed to enter the Labyrinth of Amala. I believe that is a fair offer, but it is up to you to decide. Will you do it for my master's sake? I could depend on you. That is to say, I knew you would accept our offer. The menorahs tend to attract each other. That is why I gave you one. As long as you have your menorah, you will eventually come across the others. When you retrieve a menorah, please place it on the pedestal in the corresponding floor of the labyrinth. I will reward you as you return them to their rightful places. If you hold your menorah to the spinning drum of Amala, the device referred to as a terminal in Tokyo, you will be able to enter and leave here freely. Please be careful. I wish you the best. Preparations are complete. Let us see if our chosen fiend will emerge victorious. If he is the one we have been waiting for.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Tensei.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
I see that you have braved the labyrinth of Amala and returned to Minora. I am confident that you will recover the remaining ones too. You must be cautious, though. The fiends that stole the Minoras are unique and extraordinarily powerful. Now that I think about it, this all started because of one man who caused the conception in the previous world. The conception. Because of it, the vortex world was born. And Kagutsuchi is the source of power that illuminates this world. You, who once lived as a human, must be wandering this world without any understanding. to show you my appreciation for returning the menorah. I would like to share with you my knowledge of the Vortex World, starting with Kagutsuchi. Kagutsuchi is the light whose sole purpose is to empower the one who will oversee creation. Creation is the act of bringing a new world into existence, made possible by the annihilation of the old world. Kagutsuchi will then allow a life form of its choosing to determine the course of the new world. There must be those in Tokyo who yearn to be chosen by Kagutsuchi in order to realize their vision. The shape of the world to come depends on who is chosen, and what their reason is. In the vast Amala universe, this vortex world is not the only place where creation occurs. Kagutsuchi rises, matures, and falls in countless other places. There are millions, billions of worlds that you are unaware of, and they all experience the cycle of death and rebirth. That is the way of Amala, as determined by the Great Will. With my master, I have watched how myriads of worlds came into being, how life prospered in those worlds, and how they were destroyed in the end. All that time, seeking the answer to the unanswerable question, why is a world reborn? But now, we may be on the verge of finding the answer. And it is your actions which hold the key. Please retrieve the remaining menorahs as soon as possible, and then return to us. My master has high hopes for you. The fallen angel has bestowed upon you great strength. Do not lose your life and let this gift be in vain.
Fiend, accomplice to the fallen angel. Do you know what cause you serve? Do you realize which path your actions are leading you down? watched your every move from above. You have been seduced by darkness. Now, you are about to defy God's will. To the one with a demon's body and a human heart, heed my warning. End your dealings with the fallen angel before your heart is consumed by darkness. Dwell, the last of your humanity will eventually be lost. I pray that you return to your world and rid yourself of darkness before it is too late. Before God's vengeance strikes this cursed land.
Yeah! Thank you.